Sir, the subject is conscious.
Hello, Tommy.
Hey, the chairman. Seriously, you really want me to call you that?
I do. What can I say? I like it. Besides, one never picks one's own nickname, which makes for tall men named Shorty and fat men named Slim. So, what have you been up to since we last met?
I mean, since you sold my ass down the river?
Thought that you had that coming.
How you figure?
Well, you didn't follow through with my request. But I must admit, I may have overreacted a bit. So, do you know why you're here, Thomas?
No. I do have one hellacious headache, though.